Hey, Falcon family, just a couple of reminders. First and foremost, thank you for your patience. Arrival today was awesome. Much better with the opening of Haas and adding the drop-off area number 4. Parents, again, please use it. New drop-off area does help lessen the congestion on Fenton. So continue to use that drop-off area in front of the library. Remember, library doors will be open for your kids to enter and go down to the cafeteria. Staff will guide them there. For dismissal, it is open for you. I'm looking out my window now. There's a ton of spots there, so you'll be able to pick up your kiddos right from the front lawn. Please stay in your car, parents. Please have your kids come to you. Stand outside, give them a little wave. Say, hi, I'm right here. But try not to come and congest the front area, please. I ask of you during arrival and dismissal. Arrival, let your kids out. We will walk your kids to the door. Parents, I say this. Please, أهالي خلوا ولادكم يظهروا من السيارة لحالهم ونحن بناخذهم على المدرسة هن بس معنا هن بفوتوا. Please, أهالي, please, just open your door and let them go. You don't need to walk them. You don't need to walk them, please. A couple updates. NWA will continue this week, throughout the week with 6th through 8th grade testing. 3rd through 6th grade today will be coming home with a Chromebook. 3rd through 6th grade will be coming home with a Chromebook. If your child does not come home with a Chromebook today, that means one of two things. A, your child forgot it at school, but B, more likely that you did not have your child return a completed lending agreement. No worries if they didn't. Just make sure they turn one in tomorrow and we'll get them one. 7th and 8th grade will get theirs again Thursday and Friday. Wednesday and Thursday. 7th grade Wednesday, 8th grade on... 7th grade on Wednesday, 8th grade on Thursday. An update regarding lockers. I know a lot of you guys are asking. So 3rd through 5th grades will be issued lockers this week for those who actually completed a parent-student contract. Yes, that's the one you got to go online and do. So parents, it's on you if you want your kid to get a uniform. So go on, I'm sorry, a locker. So go on there and complete that parent-student contract so that your child can get a locker for 3rd through 5th grade. For 6th through 8th grade, we will be giving them out later on this week. But again, your child will only get it if, guess what, you do the contract. So you got to do your part so we can do our part. We will begin doing that this week. Regarding uniforms, parents, where are you at? Why are we ordering these uniforms? Don't tell me the size is not there. They're there. I'm looking myself. If there isn't, pick another size, but make sure you order them September 27th, right around the corner. Let's make sure we get them turned in, get your uniforms ordered. Use that voucher because free shipping is going to expire here soon, but we want to make sure we get that done. But that'll be all for announcements for today. We'll see you guys at dismissal time. Please, parents, stay away from the door. Let those kiddos out and communicate with your kids. We'll see you guys in about 45 minutes.